Hello, my name is Aaron. This tutorial shows how to insert odd and even page numbers on opposite sides of the page in Microsoft Word. Placing page numbers on opposite sides of the page can be particularly helpful when you're creating mirrored margins to print your document like a book. I'll be using Word for Microsoft 365. These steps also apply to the recent single purchase versions of the software. In addition, the steps are very similar in Word for the web. However, these steps don't apply to Word for Mac or Word for mobile. To begin, double-click inside the header or footer area to open the header and footer tab. Next, select Different Odd and Even Pages. Depending on the page you double-clicked, your cursor will be in the odd page header or footer or even page header or footer. Now, select Page Number, and then select a page number location, such as Top of Page. From there, you can choose a page number style. Today, I'm going to choose the Bold Number 3 option, which shows the current page number out of the total. After making your choice, the page number will be inserted into the document. Next, place your cursor in the opposite header or footer. For example, I was in the odd header, so I need to move my cursor down to the even header. Once again, select Page Number, and then select a page number location, such as Top of Page. And then select a page number style from the submenu. I'm once again going to select the Bold Number 3 option. However, I don't want it to appear on the right side of my even pages, so I'm going to press my backspace key to move it to the left side. Before we finish, note that you can select Different First Page to remove the page number from the first page of the document. This can be useful if the first page is a title or cover page. Lastly, select the Close Header and Footer button. Now, if you select the View tab, followed by Multiple Pages, you can see that the even and odd page numbers appear on opposite sides of the page. Plus, the page number has been removed from the first page because we selected the Different First Page option. And as always, remember to save your file to save your changes. All the steps we just performed are listed with images on my website at aaronwrightwriting.com, which is linked in the description box below, along with my playlist, How to Use Microsoft Word, where you'll find many related tutorials, including how to start page numbers on a specific page in Microsoft Word. Feel free to leave me a comment if there's a specific topic that you'd like me to talk about in the future. And please subscribe to my channel so you don't miss upcoming tutorials, and give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.